This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Kansas City, Kansas, is a U.S. state located in the Midwestern United States. Its capital is Topeka and its largest city is Wichita, Kansas is named after the Kansa Native American tribe, which inhabited the area. The tribe's name natively Ka, Z is often said to mean people of the wind or people of the south wind, although this was probably not the term's original meaning for thousands of years. What is now Kansas was home to numerous and diverse Native American tribes. Tribes in the eastern part of the state generally lived in villages along the river valleys. Tribes in the western part of the state were semi-nomadic and hunted large herds of bison. Kansas was first settled by European Americans in 1812, in what is the now Bonner Springs, Kansas, but the pace of settlement accelerated in the 1850s, in the midst of political wars over the slavery issue. When it was officially opened to settlement by the U.S. government in 1854, abolitionist free staters from New England and pro-slavery settlers from neighboring Missouri rushed to the territory to determine whether Kansas would become a free state or a slave state. Thus, the area was a hotbed of violence and chaos in its early days as these forces collided, and was known as Bleeding Kansas. The abolitionists eventually prevailed, and on January 29, 1861, Kansas entered the Union as a free state. After the Civil War, the population of Kansas grew rapidly when waves of immigrants turned the prairie into farmland. Today, Kansas is one of the most productive agricultural states, producing high yields of wheat, corn, sorghum, and soybeans. Kansas with its 213,036 Northeast Kansas, 37 Wichita, 38 around the state, 381 Southeast Kansas, 382 Central and North Central Kansas, 383 Northwest Kansas, 384 Southwest Kansas. 4 Economy, 41 Taxes, 5 Transportation, 51 Interstate Freeways, 52 U.S. Routes through Kansas, 6 Law and Government, 61 State and Local Politics, 611 Political Culture, 62 National Politics, 63 State Laws, 7 Education, 8 Culture, 81 Music, 82 Literature, 83 Film, 84 Television, 85 Sports, 851 Professional, 8511 History, 852 College, 8521 NCAA Division I Schools, 8522 NCAA Division II Schools, 853 High School, 9 Notable People, 91 Landmarks, 10 See Also, 11 References, 12 Bibliography, 13 External Links. History Main Articles, History of Kansas and Kansas in the American Civil War. Samuel Seymour's 1819 illustration of a Kansa lodge and dance is the oldest drawing known to be done in Kansas for millennia. The land that is currently Kansas was inhabited by Native Americans. The first European to set foot in present-day Kansas was Francisco Vázquez de Coronado, who explored the area in 1541. In 1803, most of modern Kansas was secured by the United States as part of the Louisiana Purchase. Southwest Kansas, however, was still a part of Spain, Mexico, and the Republic of Texas until the conclusion of the Mexican-American War in 1848. From 1812 to 1821, Kansas was part of the Missouri Territory. The Santa Fe Trail traversed Kansas from 1821 to 1880, transporting manufactured goods from Missouri and silver and furs from Santa Fe, New Mexico. Wagon ruts from the trail are still visible in the prairie today. In 1827, Fort Leavenworth became the first permanent settlement of white Americans in the future state. The Kansas-Nebraska Act became law on May 30, 1854, establishing the U.S. territories of Nebraska and Kansas, and opening the area to broader settlement by whites. Kansas Territory stretched all the way to the Continental Divide and included the sites of present-day Denver, Colorado Springs, and Pueblo. Quantrill's raid on Lawrence, Kansas. Missouri and Arkansas sent settlers into Kansas all along its eastern border. These settlers attempted to sway votes in favor of slavery. The secondary settlement of Americans in Kansas Territory were abolitionists from Massachusetts and other free staters, who attempted to stop the spread of slavery from neighboring Missouri, directly presaging the American Civil War. These forces collided, entering into skirmishes that earned the territory the name of Bleeding Kansas. Kansas was admitted to the United States as a free state on January 29, 1860. 1861, making it the 34th state to enter the Union. By that time, the violence in Kansas had largely subsided, but during the Civil War, on August 21, 1863, William Quantrill led several hundred men on a raid into Lawrence, destroying much of the city and killing nearly 200 people. He was roundly condemned by both the conventional Confederate military and the partisan Rangers commissioned by the Missouri legislature. His application to that body for a commission was flatly rejected due to his pre-war criminal record after the Civil War. Many veterans constructed homesteads in Kansas. Many African Americans also looked to Kansas as the land of John Brown, and, led by freedmen like Benjamin Pap Singleton, began establishing black colonies in the state. Leaving southern states in the late 1870s because of increasing discrimination, they became known as exodusters. At the same time, the Chisholm Trail was opened and the Wild West era commenced in Kansas. Wild Bill Hickok was a deputy marshal at Fort Riley and a marshal at Hays, and Abilene Dodge City was another wild cowboy town, and both Bat Masterson and Wyatt Earp worked as lawmen in the town in 1 year alone. 8 million head of cattle from Texas boarded trains in Dodge City bound for the east, earning Dodge the nickname Queen of the Cowtowns. In response to demands of Methodists and other evangelical Protestants, in 1881 Kansas became the first U.S. state to adopt a constitutional amendment prohibiting all alcoholic beverages, which was only repealed in 1948. Geography: the Great Plains of Kansas. Kanopolis State Park, Flint Hills in Wabansee County, Kansas, is bordered by Nebraska on the north, Missouri on the east, Oklahoma on the south, and Colorado on the west. The state is divided into 105 counties with 628 cities, and is located equidistant from the Pacific and Atlantic Oceans. The geographic center of the 48 contiguous states is located in Smith County near Lebanon until 1989. The Meads Ranch Triangulation Station in Osborne County was the geodetic center of North America, the central reference point for all maps of North America. The geographic center of Kansas is located in Barton County. Geology. Main article, Geology of Kansas. Kansas is underlain by a sequence of horizontal to gently westward dipping sedimentary rocks. A sequence of Mississippian, Pennsylvanian and Permian rocks outcrop in the eastern and southern part of the state. The western half of the state has exposures of Cretaceous through tertiary sediments, the latter derived from the erosion of the uplifted Rocky Mountains to the west. These are underlain by older Paleozoic and Mesozoic sediments, which correlate well with the outcrops to the east. The northeastern corner of the state was subjected to glaciation in the Pleistocene and is covered by glacial drift and loess topography. The western two-thirds of the state, lying in the Great Central Plain of the United States, has a generally flat or undulating surface, while the eastern third has many hills and forests. The land gradually rises from east to west. Its altitude ranges from 684 higher than that of 36 states' rivers. Spring River, Kansas, nearly 75. Brown v. Board of Education. National Historic Site in Topeka, California. National Historic Trail. Fort Larned National Historic Site in Larned. Fort Scott National Historic Site. Lewis and Clark National Historic Trail. Nicodemus National Historic Site at Nicodemus, Oregon. National Historic Trail. Pony Express National Historic Trail. Santa Fe National Historic Trail. Tallgrass Prairie National Preserve near Strong City. Climate. Köppen. Climate types in Kansas. Clouds in northeastern Kansas. Kansas summer wheat and storm panorama. According to the Köppen climate classification, the climate of Kansas can be characterized in terms of three types. It has humid continental, semi-arid steppe, and humid subtropical. The eastern two-thirds of the state, especially the northeastern portion, has a humid continental climate, with cool to cold winters and unbearably hot, often humid summers. Most of the precipitation falls in the summer and spring. The western third of the state, from roughly the U.S. Route 83 corridor westward, has a semi-arid steppe climate. Summers are hot, often very hot, and generally less humid. Winters are highly changeable between warm and very cold. The western region receives an average of about 16 inches 410. Higher humidity and the urban heat island effect lead most summer days to heat indices between 107. Damaging straight-line winds. According to NOAA, the all-time highest temperature recorded in Kansas is 121. July, August, September, October, November, December. Concordia 36 17 43 22 54 31 64 41 74 52 85 62 91 67 88 66 80 56 68 44 51 30. 40-21 Dodge City 41-19 48-24 57-31 67-41 76-52 87-62 93-67 91-66 82-56 70-44 55-30 44-22 Goodland 39-16 45-20 53-26 63-35 72-46 84-56 89-61 87-60 78-50 66-38 50-25 41-18 Topeka 37-17 44-23 55-33 66-43 75-53 84-63 89-68 88-65 80-56 69-44 53-32 41-22 Wichita 40-20 47-25 57-34 67-44 76-54 87-64 93-69 92-68 82-59 70-47 55-34 43-24 Sources. Demographics: A population density map of Kansas. The United States Census Bureau estimates that the population of Kansas was 2,911,641 on July 1, 2015, a 205% increase since the 2010 United States Census and an increase of 58,523, or 205%, since the year 2010. This includes a natural increase since the last census of 93,899 people, that is 246,484 births minus 152,585 deaths, and a decrease due to net migration of 20,742 people out of the state. Immigration from outside the United States resulted in a net increase of 44,847 people, and migration within the country produced a net loss of 65,589 people. The population density of Kansas is 529 people per square mile. The center of population of Kansas is located in Chase County, at 38 degrees 27 and 96 degrees 32 W, 38,450 degrees north, 96,533 degrees west, 38,450, -96,533, approximately 3 miles north of the community of Strong City. Historical population census pop percent plus or minus 1860 107,206. 1870 364,399 2,399% 1880 996,096 1,734% 1891,428,108 434% 1901,470,495 30% 1910 1,690,949 150% 1921,769,257 46% 1931,880,999 63% 1940,801,028 -43% 1951,905,299 58% 1962,178,611 143% 1972,246,578 31% 1982,363,679 52% 1992,477,574 48% 2002,688,418 85% 2010 2,853,118 61% S 2015 2,911,641 21% 1910 2010 2015 Estimate: race and ethnicity. According to the 2010 census, the racial makeup of the population was 838% of the population was white American, 775% non-Hispanic white, 59% was black or African American, 10% American Indian and Alaska Native, 24% Asian American, 01% Native Hawaiian and other Pacific Islander, 30% from two or more races ethnically. 105% of the total population was of Hispanic or Latino origin. They may be of any race. Kansas ethnic breakdown of population racial composition 1990-2000-2010 white 901%, 861%, 838% black 58%. 58%, 59% Asian, 13%, 17%, 24% Native, 09%, 09%, 10% Native Hawaiian and other Pacific Islander, 01% other race, 20%, 34%. 39% two or more races, 21% 30% as of 2004, the population included 149,800 foreign-born, 55% of the state population. The 10 largest reported ancestry groups, which account for over 85% of the population, in the state are, German 3,375%, Irish 144%, English 141%, American 75%, French 44%, Scottish 42%, Dutch 25%, Swedish 24%, Italian 18%, and Polish 15%. German descendants are especially present in the Northwest, while those of descendants of English and of white Americans from other states are especially present in the Southeast. Mexicans are present in the Southwest and make up nearly half the population in certain counties. Many African Americans in Kansas are descended from the Exodusters, newly freed blacks who fled the South for land in Kansas following the Civil War. As of 2011, 350% of Kansas's population younger than 1 year of age belong to minority groups, i.e., did not have two parents of non-Hispanic white ancestry. Language: Spanish is the second most spoken language in Kansas, after English. Religion: The 2014 Pew Religious Landscape Survey showed the religious makeup of Kansas was as follows: Christian 76%, 31% Evangelical Protestant, 24% Mainline Protestant, 2% Black Protestant, 18% Catholic, 1% Mormon, 1% Jehovah's Witness, non-Christian faiths 4% unaffiliated, 20% Reverend Charles Sheldon, Topeka resident and coiner of the phrase "What would Jesus do?" As of 2010, the Association of Religion Data Archives ARDA reported that the Catholic Church has the highest number of adherents in Kansas at 426,611, followed by the United Methodist Church with 202,989 members, and the Southern Baptist Convention, reporting 99,329 adherents. Kansas's capital, Topeka, is sometimes cited as the home of Pentecostalism, as it was the site of Charles Fox Parham's Bethel Bible College, where glossolalia was first claimed as the evidence of a spiritual experience referred to as the baptism of the Holy Spirit in 1901. It is also the home of Reverend Charles Sheldon, author of In His Steps, and was the site where the famous question "What would Jesus do?" originated in a sermon of Sheldon's at Central Congregational Church. Topeka is also home of the Westboro Baptist Church, a hate group. According to the Southern Poverty Law Center, the church has garnered worldwide media attention for picketing the funerals of U.S. servicemen and women for what church members claim is necessary to combat the fight for equality for gays and lesbians. They have sometimes successfully raised lawsuits against the city of Topeka. Rural Flight. Main article: Rural Flight. Urban and rural populations known as rural flight. The last few decades have been marked by a migratory pattern out of the countryside into cities. Out of all the cities in these Midwestern states, 89% have fewer than 3,000 people, and hundreds of those have fewer than 1,000 in Kansas alone. There are more than 6,000 ghost towns and dwindling communities, according to one Kansas historian, Daniel C. Fitzgerald. At the same time, some of the communities in Johnson County, metropolitan Kansas City, are among the fastest growing in the country. Important cities and towns. See also: List of cities in Kansas. Cities with population of at least 15,000. City population growth rate. Metro area 1: Wichita 388,143, 158%. Wichita 2: Overland Park 184,525, 643%. Kansas City, Missouri, KS 3: Kansas City 149,636, 264%. Kansas City 4: Olathe 133,062, 571%. Kansas City 5: Topeka 127,215, 020%. Topeka 6: Lawrence 92,763, 584%. Lawrence 7: Shawnee 64,599, 384%. Kansas City 8: Manhattan 56,078, 726%. Manhattan 9: Lenexa 51,042, 592%. Kansas City 10: Salina 47,867, 034%. 11: Hutchinson 41,642, minus 104%. 12: Leavenworth 36,212%. Kansas City 13: Leawood 34,395, 793%. Kansas City 14, Dodge City 28,117 284% 15, Garden City 27,004 130% 16, Junction City 24,665 562% Manhattan 17, Emporia 24,560 to 143% 18 Derby 23,234 486% Wichita 19 Prairie Village 21,877 200% Kansas City 20 Hayes 21,044 260% 21 Liberal 21,012 237% 22 Gardner 20,667 807% Kansas City 23 Pittsburgh 20,394 080% 24 Newton 19,120 006% Wichita 25 Great Bend 15,840-097% 2014 Estimate Growth Rate 2010-2014 Defined as a micropolitan area, Kansas has 627 incorporated cities by state statute. Cities are divided into three classes as determined by the population obtained by any census of enumeration. A city of the third class has a population of less than 5,000, but cities reaching a population of more than 2,000 may be certified as a city of the second class. The second class is limited to cities with a population of less than 25,000, and upon reaching a population of more than 15,000, they may be certified as a city of the first class. First and second class cities are independent of any township and are not included within the township's territory, Northeast Kansas. The northeastern portion of the state, extending from the eastern border to Junction City and from the Nebraska border to south of Johnson County, is home to more than 15 Center in Kansas City, and Coo Edwards Campus in Overland Park less than an hour's drive to the west. Lawrence is home to the University of Kansas, the largest public university in the state, and Haskell Indian Nations University to the north. Kansas City, with the second largest land area in the state, contains a number of diverse ethnic neighborhoods. Its attractions include the Kansas Speedway, Sporting Kansas City, Kansas City T-Bones, Schlitterbahn, and the Legends at Village West Retail and Entertainment Center nearby. Kansas's first settlement Bonner Springs, Kansas is home to several national and regional attractions including the Providence Medical Center Amphitheater, the National Agricultural Center and Hall of Fame, and the annual Kansas City Renaissance Festival. Further up the Missouri River, the city of Lansing is the home of the state's first maximum security prison. Historic Leavenworth, founded in 1854, was the first incorporated city in Kansas north of the city. Fort Leavenworth is the oldest active army post west of the Mississippi River. The city of Atchison was an early commercial center in the state and is well known as the birthplace of Amelia Earhart. To the west, nearly a quarter million people reside in the Topeka metropolitan area. Topeka is the state capital and home to Washburn University and Washburn Institute of Technology, built at a Kansas River crossing along the old Oregon Trail. This historic city has several nationally registered historic places further westward along Interstate 70 and the Kansas River. Is Junction City, with its historic limestone and brick buildings and nearby Fort Riley, well known as the home to the U.S. Army's 1st Infantry Division, also known as the Big Red One. A short distance away, the city of Manhattan is home to Kansas State University, the second largest public university in the state and the nation's oldest land-grant university, dating back to 1863. South of the campus, Aggieville dates back to 1889 and is the state's oldest shopping district of its kind. Wichita, Wichita, Kansas, the largest city in the state of Kansas in south-central Kansas. The Wichita metropolitan area is home to over 600,000 people. Wichita is the largest city in the state in terms of both land area and population. The Air Capital is a major manufacturing center for the aircraft industry and the home of Wichita State University. Before Wichita was the Air Capital, it was a cowtown with a number of nationally registered historic places, museums, and other entertainment destinations. It has a desire to become a cultural mecca in the Midwest. Wichita's population growth has grown by double digits and the surrounding suburbs are among the fastest growing cities in the state. The population of Goddard has grown by more than 11% per year since 2000. Other fast growing cities include Andover, Mays, Park City, Derby, and Hayesville. Wichita was one of the first cities to add the city commissioner and city manager in their Form of government. Wichita is also home of the nationally recognized Sedgwick County Zoo. Upriver the Arkansas River from Wichita is the city of Hutchinson. The city was built on one of the world's largest salt deposits, and it has the world's largest and longest wheat elevator. It is also the home of Kansas Cosmosphere and Space Center, Prairie Dunes Country Club, and the Kansas State Fair. North of Wichita along Interstate 135 is the city of Newton, the former western terminal of the Santa Fe Railroad and trailhead for the famed Chisholm Trail. To the southeast of Wichita are the cities of Winfield and Arkansas City with historic architecture and the Cherokee Strip Museum in Ark City. The city of Udall was the site of the deadliest tornado in Kansas on May 25, 1955. It killed 80 people in and near the city. To the southwest of Wichita is Freeport, the state's smallest incorporated city, population 5 around the state, located midway between Kansas City, Topeka, and Wichita in the heart of the Bluestem region of the Flint Hills. The city of Emporia has several nationally registered historic places and is the home of Emporia State University. Well known for its teachers' college, it was also the home of newspaper man William Allen White. Southeast Kansas. Southeast Kansas has a unique history with a number of nationally registered historic places. In this coal mining region located in Crawford County, dubbed the Fried Chicken Capital of Kansas, Pittsburgh is the largest city in the region and the home of Pittsburgh State University. The neighboring city of Frontenac in 1888 was the site of the worst mine disaster in the state, in which an underground explosion killed 47 miners. Big Brutus is located a mile and a half outside the city of West Mineral, along with the restored fort. Historic Fort Scott has a national cemetery designated by President Lincoln in 1862. Central and North Central Kansas. Salina is the largest city in Central and North Central Kansas. South of Salina is the small city of Lindsburg with its numerous Dalla horses. Much of the architecture and decor of this town has a distinctly Swedish style. To the east along Interstate 70, the historic city of Abilene was formerly a trailhead for the Chisholm Trail and was the boyhood home of President Dwight D. Eisenhower, and is the site of his presidential library and the tombs of the former president, first lady, and son who died in infancy. To the west is Lucas, the grassroots art capital of Kansas. Northwest Kansas. Kansas City, Kansas. Westward along the interstate, the city of Russell, traditionally the beginning of sparsely populated Northwest Kansas, was the base of former U.S. Senator Bob Dole and the boyhood